With a degree in accounting, you can go anywhere you want to go.
You can take accounting and apply to marketing, and you can take accounting and apply to finance, but sometimes those don't go the other way. And so accounting is really versatile to be able to apply to different areas of business.
When you do become that person who understands it, you are a pivotal role in a company. You become a consultant, the people that everyone goes to gather the information because it helps run the company.
It's really the language of business, and it is a through line that you see going through any silo of or different type of business that you have.
We are going to challenge the students, but we're going to be there right alongside them. Not trying to trick them or get them, but encourage them and nurture them and educate them, because when we send them out from Samford, we want them to be great ambassadors for Samford.
They really get to know you personally, which in turn is really great when you're looking at employers, and their recommendations can really make a difference there. And so having those personal relationships up front has reaped multiple benefits down the road.
At Samford, you're going to be really cared for. You're not going to be a number. You're going to have relationships with your professors that you probably won't have at other schools that might be larger, 20 years removed. And there's still professors that I have relationships with. People care about me, I care about them. I just don't think I would have had that at other universities.
At Samford, we have smaller classes. We also have juniors and seniors who have been through the process. And when they switch to that junior level, they're part of an honor society that really focuses on giving back. So our juniors are offering free tutoring to our sophomores whenever they need it.
Samford has had the highest CPA pass rates in the state for the past several years, and that has been crucial as of late. I just finished the CPA, and to know that Samford really prepared me not just in the classroom to do well at Samford, but beyond, a standardized test that all students in the country take, to know that my education was not just good by Samford standards, but by national standards, was really something that I have reaped a lot of benefits from.
The Samford kids are just different. They're better. They're just a step above. They're just better put together. They're polished. They care.
That's what we hear all the time. We love Samford students. They're polished. They're professional. They're respectful. They're ready to jump in and give back. They've got great attitudes. So I think that it's in the business community here in Birmingham, our Samford students are very well known for being great interns that lead to great full-time hires in our business community. And I think that says a lot for Samford and the business school here.
If you work hard and you're diligent in the classroom and you're diligent in studying, if you lean into professors and their advice and connections, anything is possible in the accounting department and beyond.